At least on this night, it seems that Mark Henry and Christian are on the same page.
There's no one thing for sure. No mercy coming from either Mark Henry or Christian in this match. Going right after that injury on Sheamus.
Everything Mark Henry does is embellished. It's enhanced because he is the strongest human being walking the face of the earth.
Mark Henry, he weighs nearly 400 pounds. Man has a 64-inch chest.
Oh, 400 of those pounds right now. The midsection and ribs, injured ribs of Sheamus.
Yeah, Sheamus trying to breathe with a 400-pound man standing on his chest. No easy feat, no pun intended.
Christian so wise and sly, attacking the injured midsection again of Sheamus.
And they're keeping Sheamus, Christian, and wait a minute. Sheamus with a move here.
That's the Irish curse backbreaker.
Sheamus blocked and countered Christian.
Very timely. Tag so bad.
Very timely because it provides a separation for Christian to maybe make the tag of that man, John Cena.
You got a fresh John Cena on the outside, pacing. I mean, he's begging to get in there. There's a tag.
Cena got the tag and all the momentum rushing to the corner of the Great White. And John Cena. Cena dancing the rope, bringing, and that is his power and his will to compete.
And you can see Mark Henry, not in a hurry to get in the ring and get him some.
Cena, the number one contender for the WWE Championship.
Whoa, man.
That's where Christian is so dangerous.
A desperation move, and it worked.
Oh, for a moment.
One counter by Christian. And Cena now just bull rushing Christian. Look at the power.
There goes Henry.
Well, Henry wasn't expecting that one.
Yeah, Christian. Again, better move by Christian.
He's got
power of Cena.
Cena with a fair catch on Christian.
Showing
all that power and strength. And Christian desperately trying to get out of the clutches of John Cena. But not tonight. Not tonight.
STF.
Watch that, John.
World's strongest man, Mark Henry, reasserting himself physically in this matchup.
Mark Henry almost embarrassed by that sucker punch.
Oh, man!
Mark Henry almost
right out.
Look out! Sheamus flattening Mark Henry.
That's 275, hurling himself like a missile. And the spear by Christian, the cover on Cena. What a momentum builder it would be if Christian beat John Cena here tonight.
But somehow John Cena able to kick out of that spear from Christian.
Christian looking for the kill switch. Kill switch.
Here it comes. Oh, no.
Oh, kick. Oh, what a shot. What a shot by Sheamus.
The AA.
Attitude adjustment. And Cena drills Christian. Cena, Sheamus with it.
The winners of this match, the team of Sheamus and John Cena.
Well, we wondered if Cena and Sheamus could coexist, if they could remain